if you need assistance.
VT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an Arc Tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility substation.
Got it. VT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon. Do not be afraid. Your jump kit can take that fall. Bypass is successful. Main exhaust is offline. Arc tool detected at 30 meters. Well done, pilot. You have acquired the arc tool. Return to the control room. We are ready to jumpstart the system.
Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
We've got a friendly Vanguard class site. This is Wallbound 3-2. We're taking heavy casualties down here. Any militant forces, please assist.
Is that VG?
We're stuck with heavy losses.
Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
Somewhere, pilot. Not on my watch.
Pilot, this type of weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. I am engaging a hot pilot. With the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets.
Override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedure.
Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, bud.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay.
That's just stay away.
That doesn't sound safe.
Nice militia fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. An NCF, new mechanized infantry. We're trapped.
I see something moving by the pilot.
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Reinforcements on your stick. Come on, fine.
Nice militia forces.
Hazardous
state
may cause severe injury or death.
Where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are.
Attention, there is a deceased Prowler in subjunction 3A.
I just hope you're better than the last one.
Exercise caution.
You too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward. Pilot, our paths will intersect just a pilot. Our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby. I was not shooting at you. That would be in violation of Protocol 3.
Never mind.
IMC security forces.
It's good to see you, buddy.
I guess that's why they pay me $3. You want some of them, right? You do it yourself.
All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Red 3 controls pilot. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking! Bring it.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Sorry, Anderson.
We asked that all non-combat personnel and research.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to prevent communication across time shifts.
Get the rest of the AI evacuated and set up a choke point.
Additional. Meshes are online. Let's book.
Man, what the hell?
see you found something, all right. Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark.
I lost it. Sideline tracking. I don't see him. Check your angles.
Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.